he could have slayed Goliath with a toothpick. He makes the fruit of the spirit into a smoothie. Volunteers follow him around with the pulpit, just in case he speaks. He is the most interesting pastor in the world.
I don't always go to church, but when I do, I prefer sanctuary. Stay holy, my friends.